who will receive in a few minutes the cassock at a crossroad. And so it's important to understand that you will find, if you keep your eyes open, the eyes of the faith, you will find the cross in your religious habit, in the cassock. It will be a participation to the cross of our Lord Jesus Christ. But we know now that this death of our Lord Jesus Christ is a victory. And in the same time, if this cassock express the death, it will be also, it will be mainly an instrument for you of the renovation of the new man, a constant reminder that we have to put on Christ and his virtues. You will be a sign of contradiction. You will be also, for some soul will meet you in the street, in the airport, whatever, a sign of hope, a sign of faith. You will be men of God. You will be witness of our Lord Jesus Christ. And staying close to the Blessed Virgin Mary, bring to the world, the world which is in the darkness of today, in the tyranny of today, a light, a hope, a joy. That God is still God, God is our Father, God is our reason to be, God is the unique love of our life. Amen. In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Ghost.
Sancta Tibianus Cantur.